people come from so many different backgrounds or workplaces, but getting to meet them, to, you know, chat to them and help to educate them about domestic abuse so that they can then take it back to their workplaces and support service users there.